Hi you guys, welcome back to my channel. If you're new to my channel, I'm Akanksha. I know, right? Like, look at my makeup. I'm just feeling it off since a while. I constantly used to do this soft pink glam moment. Every time I want to do something like basic, I want to go out, I should always do something. And like suddenly out of nowhere, I just stopped doing it. And today, after a really long time, I did my glam and I'm like into it. I just literally sat 1.5 hour doing this. I was not filming, not doing anything, just sat 1.5 hour to do this makeup. And then I got really tired and I'm like, I need a snack before I film the video. So I just had a snack and I came back. Lot of energy to do this video. So coming to today's video, I'm going to compare two hair tools. Off to a great start, Akanksha. Anyways, I am going to compare two hair tools in this video. Both of them claim to straighten your hair, but two of them are really separate, different instruments. They are not the same in size, structure, shape, anything. So that will be really interesting to review. I've been trying them for over 2 months now. I completely know my thoughts regarding it. But before that, I'm just going to demonstrate to you how to use them, which one I like better, which one works better, which is quicker, easier, everything. So let's get started. Alright, so by the way, this is my hair air dried. I just washed it in the morning and it's like, this is my air dried hair. It's very like wavy. I did not put even any product in it except for shampoo and conditioner. No serum, no nothing. I just use heat protectant before I go in with these tools. But other than that, there is nothing in my hair. And this is the texture of my hair. So today we are going to talk about these two tools. One is the Philips straightener brush and the other one is the Philips Kerashine straightener. You can see both of them are completely different, but both claim to straighten your hair. So on the right side, I'm going to use the straightener brush, and on the left side, I'm going to use the Kerashine straightener. So let's start off with the straightener brush. So this video is sponsored by Philips, but that doesn't change the factor of what I'm going to say, because I accepted this deal after trying these products only. Before going in with straightening, let it be the straightener brush or the straightener, I always like to comb out my hair and detangle. I didn't even comb it because I really wanted to show you like my exact texture. Once I comb it, it becomes like very wavy and weird. Anyways, it's easier to run tools through your hair if you brush your hair out and then there's no like tangles. So yeah, this is my hair after I comb it out, and this is how it is if I don't comb it out. So I'm just going to actually put this into like a rubber band or something. Look at that, it looks so cute and ugly at the same time. So this is the straightener brush. Now this is literally like your hair brush. It's just that when you brush your hair, it even straightens it. So it has two temperature settings, low and a little higher one. So you can adjust it according to your hair. So I usually just take it and run my hair through it, and it automatically kind of straightens the hair. I've spoken about these tools on my Instagram as well, but I never got to demonstrate them. So I'm going to demonstrate here and clear all the doubts you have. Usually I just brush my hair through it. I just switched it on. I put it on like the highest one. You can easily section your hair if you want. I just section it into two parts because it's a lot easier that way. So I just like take one back part and this is the front part. Usually I don't even section so much, but it's easier for me to demonstrate if I do this. If I'm just like really getting late and rushing, I just literally brush it through and it's like very, very easily done. So yeah, the brush is on high and I'm just going to see. I take it from bottom because the plate is where the heat is, and I just take it and run my hair through this. That's why it's better if you detangle your hair, because it's like a brush, right? So it's easier if you detangle and then straighten the hair. See, it's that easy. Just take the strand and brush it through it and it gets straightened up. So it's that simple to do. You can literally see that half of the portion was literally done in like half a minute. So next I'm going to take this section, and again I'm just going to take the brush and comb my hair through it. So first I like to do like from the top, then I take the section and I do it from the bottom as well. going to take the fringes and just comb them through too. So yeah, one doubt somebody asked me is that like if you're combing your scalp through it, would it not like burn your scalp? So the brush is super hot right now, but the bristles are not hot. The plate, that rose gold plate you see inside, that plate gets hot. So when your hair goes and touches that plate, that's when your hair gets straightened out and the bristles don't do it. So like when you're going through like this, your scalp is not going to burn or hurt. Just the hair which touches the, you know, this thing will get straightened and the scalp won't get the heat. So you can see this is this simple and easy. You can of course go through on it a little more and, you know, straighten out as much as you want. So yeah, this is literally half side done in less than 2 to 3 minutes. So let me just open this hair so that you can see the difference of this side and this side. So yeah, you can see the difference between this side and this side. This one side is more curly, more wavy, but this side, you know, is straightened out so quickly. And this brush has argan oil infused bristles in it, okay? So it kind of smoothens your hair out very easily and straightens it, makes it look really nice and shiny. So this one is not like a traditional straightener where you just like iron your hair, but it does the job. You can clearly see the difference between this side and this side, and it hardly took any time. So now let's move on to the left side and use the traditional straightener type of straightener and see which one actually does the job better and quicker. So this is the Philips Kerashine straightener, and this again has the two temperature settings, 1 and 2. So you can put high or medium, however you wish. Now I'm just going to like section my hair. Now when it comes to like proper irons, it's better you section your hair. Like I kind of do like 3 to 4 sections because I do have like a little thick hair. So first I'm going to, you know, take the lower part of the hair. Just going to put this away with the clip or something. So this is the first section I'm going to take. It's kind of a little big section, but it's okay. It's not curling, it's straightening. It does, because it has these wide blades, it kind of fits the whole hair and straightens it. Now traditionally I like to comb through my hair when I straighten it so that, you know, all strands get straightened out equally. So I'm putting it on high and I'm just going to. So yeah, see, it straightened out quite easily. I went on over it like 2 to 3 times and it did a good job. Like my hair is wavy, a little wavy and curly, so it does take 2 to 3 times to go over it. Now I'm again going through the second section. Again, always forget, don't forget to use a heat protectant before you, you know, use any hair tools for that matter, because heat damage is not something you want for your hair. So again, I'm going to take one more section, part it up, comb through it and straighten it. So yeah, this side is also done. Now combing your hair while straightening does help really smoothen it out and straighten it well. Especially if you have really curly hair, you should definitely do that. Description of the straightener does say that, you know, these white keratin ceramic plates help straighten out the hair a lot easier and make it look really smooth. So yeah, now let's compare this side versus this side. So yeah guys, both the sides of the hair is done. Now this side is the straightener brush side and this side is the Kerashine straightener. So I just play a clip of my hair before and after using these hair tools. I really like both of them, but there is a difference between both of these. I don't know if you can tell on camera, but this side, you know, the straightener brush straightening effect is more like a blow-dried, you know, hair straightening effect. You know, you can see there's a lot of volume still. I just look straightened, but not like sleek straight. Versus when it comes to the straightener, it is, you know, a flattened out and sleek hair effect. So I think it comes down to personal choice of how you want your hair to look. But if you ask me personally, I really like the straightener brush for my hair because I don't have like extremely curly hair. It literally just takes 5 minutes to do. I don't even have to section the hair like I did in this video. I usually just brush it off and it's done in like 5 minutes. I don't have to use extra comb, this and that. I carried this with me to Gokarna as well. It was super easy to use. But if you have curly hair and you want to straighten your hair, then go for the Kerashine straightener because it just straightens your hair more perfectly like a traditional straightener. It gives you that sleek straight hair compared to this one, which is more like, you know, straightens it out with like a blow-dried effect. Also, I like blow-dried straight hair compared to sleek straight hair on regular days. That's the reason I reach out to the straightener brush more. So now, mind you, I did not apply any hair product in my hair yet, but yet it still looks so good. I did not add any serum or oil, etc. So yeah, guys, this is the, you know, a comparison video. So if you want to check out these products, then I'll leave the links to these products in the description box. You can definitely check them out. And yeah, guys, that's it for the video. I hope you enjoyed the video. I hope you learned which one you want to pick if you're thinking about purchasing these products. Now, again, remember one thing that, you know, you don't have to always straighten your hair. It's just like, if you want to do it, do it. If not, don't do it. But again, you know, heat damage is something. So be a little careful. Do it when you really want to feel good, or otherwise just let your hair be. But these two tools are really good if you want to do them. So yeah, that's it for this video. I hope you liked the video. If you did, then make sure you like, share and subscribe to my channel and ring the notification bell so that I will see you. Even if you don't ring the notification bell, no, actually, please ring the notification bell, and I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye!